Madame Tussauds and Images of Singapore Live, which is just very close to the Tiger Sky Tower. So it's in this area.
Yeah, there's not many tourists this time.
Yes.
Which is a good time for us to actually show you and vlog about it. So this was previously some sort of a government office. And then they turned it into Madame Tussauds. It is. You don't know? It is.
I don't think so.
It was. I mean, oh, Lady Gaga.
Yeah, Lady Gaga.
All right, Madame Tussauds is live.
Hello.
Now that's Lady Gaga.
Lady Gaga.
Let's. She has some yellowish thing. I didn't know about that. But anyway, nice fingers.
All new Madame Tussauds.
Alright, so they're open at Monday to Friday, 10 to 19:30. What's 9? 6:30. Alright, oh, that's a lady from Singapore Airlines.
Are we starting from Images of Life Singapore Airlines?
Hello, we don't need a ticket, guys.
Oh, you need a change.
Okay. Hindi, dalawa na to.
Dalawa na yun. So this is the journey going to Madame Tussauds.
So we've used up about 3 of our tickets already. We only have 2 left. Okay.
Just as what we planned. Right?
I didn't know about that.
Yeah.
It's weird.
That's our plan.
It's really weird.
So we will start with the Spirit of Singapore.
So we are exchanging our tickets. Very serious here. That's, I don't know who that is.
You know this is Singapore
so we're gonna have to turn this camera off. These are just the rules, so let's put them down. Da, 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 da. Let's strip them above, yeah.
Boat ride. this is the one for images of
Madame
Tussauds.
No. That's for Madame Tussauds later. We will go inside. That's what it says there.
Daddy, ito nga une. Yung boat ride.
Really? Okay. Let's see.
So this is what we're going to expect inside. It's actually a combination of the Madame Tussauds and the Singapore images of Singapore Live. So first is we're going to ride a boat, Spirit of Singapore boat ride, and there's going to be a show while we're on the boat. Then after that, we will exit and go inside the Madame Tussauds, which is we're going to see the leaders. This Barack Obama.
Yeah, just like what we have, we saw in
Australia.
Yeah,
same as the one in Madame Tussauds in Australia. I think this is the standard attractions that they have. There's also sports. I hope there's Lionel Messi so we can show it to Gavin. And then authentic history. So these are the...
Much like English.
Yeah, how they made the Madame Tussauds. And then TV studios, Oprah, and all that. And then music, Lady Gaga, Michael Jackson.
Basically musicians.
Then films. There's going to be Audrey Hepburn, Marilyn Monroe, Jackie Chan,
Bruce Lee. That's Bruce Lee.
Yeah, and then this is the.
It's the same thing we saw in
Sydney. It's just the continuation of the celebrities. So Brad Pitt, Angelina Jolie, but
I don't care about that. Let's check this now.
You know, that's the number 8 A-list party. And then after that, it's going to be the gift shop, and then we can exit.
So we're expecting about 30 minutes here.
No, 30 minutes is the boat ride. So we'll be spending about an hour here for this attraction.
Boring. Here it is. It's boring.
That's what we're going to do.
Skip that. I don't know who that is. Soekarno. And this is the Mao Zedong Tomb of China. And you got this is like what they have in Australia. This is India. Modi. Narendra. That's Madi. Hello Madi, what's up? And this is Lee Hsien Loong, Prime Minister of Singapore.
This is Goh Chok Tong, I think he's the president or something. Oh, he's the Prime Minister.
And you got Xi Jinping of China. Queen Elizabeth of England. Go because there are people taking pictures, excuse me. Former Prime Minister of Singapore, he built Singapore. This one guy, Lee Kwan Yew, and his
wife.
They got Mandela, Africa. Yeah. And this is, I think she's from Myanmar, the leader of Myanmar. And we have
Gandhi. Mahatma Gandhi. It's in Queen of England. So we're moving forward. Whoa! Gavin's favorite.
Gavin would like this!
There's so many people here, and like when we went there. That is. Then. I don't know who that is. We have Beckham, Messi, his shoes and clothing, lockers. Whoa!
That's Ali. I gotta put this thing in place.
Ronaldo. Yao Ming of China.
Tiger Woods. So, and somebody from China, I guess. Don't know who that guy is. Looks like from China. Ronaldo. Cricket.
NBA from China. And I don't know who that guy is. I don't know. Handprints.
Who I am. Did you know? So this is how they made boxes. I think we're nearing the end of this tour. It's a hand. No.
Wax.
We don't need that.
I'm telling you this.
So on air. Whoa.
Now you're on the celebrity.
This is who?
Marilyn
Monroe. And that's beautiful.
ET,
just like.
It's too high.
No, I'm not okay. And
I'm getting a photo of you right now. I can walk her and talk to her.
photo. Jack and Neo. I don't know who that is. Oh, Oprah. Wow. That's Oprah. Go. Local celebrities. Yeah. Oh, Michael Jackson. Right. These are local celebrities. Okay. Oh, got him. That's the end of the tour, and yeah, you got this. Nice. The tall dude. He's tall as I do. Whoa. Huh? So that's about it. That's about what they have here.
Oh, where's the exit? Oh,
okay. Grammy Awards.
So that's about the Singapore Images of Singapore Live and Madame Tussauds. Initially, I wanted to see the Madame Tussauds, but then when I saw the images of Singapore Live, I like that better than the Madame Tussauds. The Madame Tussauds here is not big as the one in Sydney. I think that they have more figures, more icons.
Yeah, and it's more more like what they have in Singapore, local celebrities.
So, but it's also a good experience. It's not a waste of experience here today.
It's not a waste of time.
Yeah, it's not a waste of time here. So we will now proceed to Sea Aquarium, and just like with other attractions, we've been there, but we wanted to show it to you guys. So let's go.
What do you want to buy?